really accurate, Barney the dinosaur. He's a T-Rex and ripping fresh is what his arms were used for. Barney had a septic bite, evolutionarily perfected. If you got away, you still would die, because a bite would get infected. Seriously, kids, get out of there. The hunters are trying to drug him. Why the hell's he in a house, and why are you trying to hug him? I hope the state takes you away from your irresponsible parents. Barney's jaws were like a vice, crushing 5,000 pounds per square inch. All I hear are children's screams I'll never forget. Blood-curdling cries as they're torn in half, learning the alphabet. 40 feet long, 20 feet high, this seems so insane. Some maniac said, put him in clothes and let him drive a freight train. Barney would eat his best friends, baby Bump Gianna Rip. He'd tear them into tiny shreds if he was scientifically accurate. Also, the last thing you'd want from a T-Rex is the I love you, you love me song. The scientists estimate a T-Rex dick could be up to 12 feet long.